The holy grail of burns treatment is becoming a reality. Sydney researchers are developing 3D living skin. Burns victims consider it to be one of the most amazing breakthroughs known to man.
In this Sydney laboratory, they're turning science fiction into fact, creating living skin that's hoped will transform the lives of burns victims.
Now we see we'll be able to make the pain of survival worth it.
Bernie Schult knows well that pain. 5 months ago, he almost died in a bushfire.
I got burnt from my ankles up to the top of my head, right down my arms. 80% of me is burnt.
Skin grafts saved his life, but they don't breathe or stretch.
I feel like an octopus sitting on my face, just squeezing my face together. You have a tremendous mental battle with yourself, whether you think it's all worth it and whether you really want to live.
He does now, watching the world leading research at the Sydney Burns Foundation. They've injected patients' stem cells into a man-made skin structure, which, once seeded, becomes a flexible living organism.
It will be a proper 3D living equivalent that will be incorporated into the skin and should function, feel and look like normal skin.
Another key problem in treating people with extensive burns is doctors soon run out of areas where they can graft skin from. Here, they can create as much living skin as is needed.
I think it'd have to be one of the most amazing breakthroughs known to man.
They hope to start human trials within 10 years. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.